Hello, this one's called Senor Burke and his silver-topped cane. Very sad story. Looking down at his corpse, the recent bereaved. Wonder if it might have been averted. Lying there with that cane, which his wife believed gave him success whenever he flirted. Ah, Senor Burke, this is a pretty pass. Being buried with a cane up your ass. How you gonna sit in that heavenly taxi with a silver top cane stuck up your jacksie? Oh. A family heirloom, it was widely believed that when going out, he had never deserted it. Oh, it was a shame, it could not be retrieved from where Senora Burke had inserted it. Senor Burke, this is a pretty pass. Being buried with a cane up your ass. How you gonna sit in that heavenly taxi with a silver top cane stuck up your jacksie? In many years to come, they're gonna have to dig you up and revise all the theories they had about archaeology. And they'll look back at all the rituals and think what the hell we were doing in the 21st century and rename the science archaeology. Ah, Senor Burke, this is a pretty pass. Being buried with a cane up your ass. How you gonna sit in that heavenly taxi with a silver top cane stuck up your jacksie? Thank you very much. Hope you weren't too distressed by that. Thank you.